And the city of Santa Fe has a new fire chief. For the first time, a woman is taking over the top job. Action 7 News reporter A.J. Smith introduces us to Chief Barbara Salas.
I, Barbara A. Salas,
do solemnly swear.
Though small in stature, today Barbara Salas, at only 5 feet tall, made history. After 14 years with the Santa Fe Fire Department, Salas is now chief, the first female chief ever for the department.
It's been a very huge surprise to me. I joined the fire department hoping to become a paramedic. That was my ultimate goal, was to be able to help people. And so this has been a surprise. I think I've always wanted to go the next step, and so this is the ultimate next step.
Sworn in with the help of her husband and 3-year-old son, Salas is excited about her new position and says she doesn't feel any added pressure because of her gender.
I've come up the ranks. I started as a firefighter, and so the people that I'm working with are people that I have come up the ranks with. And so I respect them and they respect me. We've always had that. It's very much a second family.
Her predecessor, Chief Chris Rivera, also doesn't think Salas' gender will affect her on the new job.
We have one job, one standard. Barbara's met all the standards. She's proven herself in the field, so we just look at her as one of the guys.
And now a chief he thinks will do a great job and possibly inspire more young girls to dream of becoming paramedics, firefighters, or even chief.
In a department that still has only 7 women firefighters, one of them now holds the top spot. Reporting in Santa Fe, A.J. Smith, KOAT Action 7 News.
Good for her. After 22 years with the department, Chris Rivera is now retired. Rivera says that he will be going back to school, and he hopes to soon teach high school history. Good luck to him.